Hello everyone, welcome to Shri Rama Bharati Public School online classes. Here I am Vishali and let's begin with our subject TVS.
We have discussed the entire chapter, chapter 5, My House and School. Today we will be discussing the book exercise. So now let's begin with the book exercise. Question number 1 says, tick the right answer. So there are 4 options given to us. We have to choose the right one. Let's begin. A part, our house protects us from sun, rain, animals, or all of these. So it protects us from all of these, sun also, rain also, and animals. So the correct answer is at number 4. B part, we live in our dash with our family members. Where do we live with our family members? Home, office, factory, or zoo? Where do we live? In our home. So the first part, home, is the correct answer. The next one says, the students practice dance in the activity room, playground, library, or medical room. Where do the students practice dance? Not in the playground? No. Not in the library? Not at all. Not in the medical room. So the correct answer is activity room, because dancing is an activity. Okay. We find, this is a bucket, right? We find bucket in the bathroom, bedroom, dining, or kitchen. Where do you find a bucket? We want bucket for bathing. So we find bucket in the bathroom. A part is the correct answer. The special clothes that we wear to school. What do we call the special clothes that we wear to school? Apron, uniform, t-shirt, or kurta. What do you wear to school, children? We wear uniform, right? Let's begin with page number 34. Let's read the question. Name any two objects you see in the following. So we have to write the name of the two objects. In kitchen, what do we see in the kitchen? Children, for this question, your answers can be different for me. So there is no problem at all. I have written my answers. You can write down your answers, but they should be valid. So kitchen, what do we find in kitchen? In kitchen, we find utensils and vegetables. Next is dining room. What do we find in the dining room? We find dining table and chairs along with the dining table, right? Then is drawing room. What do you find in the drawing room? Obviously, sofa and table, right? In classroom, what do you find? Chalk and blackboard. It can be whiteboard or marker also, depends. Next is medical room. What do you find in the medical room? Medicines, and I have written thermometer. Do you know what is thermometer? It is an instrument which is used to measure the temperature of the body. So when you have fever, your mother uses a thermometer to check the temperature of your body. All right. Next is art and craft room. What do you find in the art and craft room? I've written colors and brushes. Your answers can be different, but they should be valid. Let's move further. Fill in the blanks using the words given in the box. So there are a few words which are given in the box. We have to choose the right word and fill in the blank. So let's have a look at the A part. A dash has books in it. Where will you find the books? In the library. All right. We sit with our guest in the dash. Where do we take our guest, children? Which room? Drawing room. So the correct answer is drawing room. Dash students go to the medical room. Which students do we take to the medical room? Those who are sick or those who have fallen ill. So sick is the appropriate word from the options. Sick. Sick students. Sick means those who are not well. Next. My mother cooks food in the dash. Where does the mother cook the food? In the kitchen. Next, Anne Dash sits in the accounts office. Who sits in the accounts office, children? The accountant. So an accountant sits in the account office. Question number 3 also. Now let's come to question number 4. You see these people are in your school. Who are they? So there are few pictures given. We have to look at the picture and recognize who are they. They are in the school. They work for the school. Alright. At first, who is he? See, the answers I have already written with red. So this is a picture of principal. What is the spelling of principal? PRINCIPAL principal. Next is a teacher. Teacher, it does not mean that a teacher will be always a female. Here is a male teacher. TEACHER teacher. Next, who is he, children? He is peon. What is the spelling of peon? P-E-O-N, peon. In the same question, let's continue with the same question. Then this picture is of a gardener. What is the spelling of a gardener? G-A-R-D-E-N-E-R, gardener, right? Next picture, who is this in this picture? See, he has a mop in his hand. So he is sweeper. He is sweeper. What is the spelling of sweeper? S-W-E-E-P-E-R, sweeper. Next, who is this? This is guard. What is the spelling of guard? G-U-A-R-D, guard, right? So I hope you must have checked. Now let's question. Write the names of different rooms in the boxes given below. So the pictures of the rooms are given to you. You have to tell what is the name of the room. This is the picture of living room. The answer I have already written. This is the picture of kitchen. Okay, the answer is hair. Okay. Next, this is the picture of activity room. And this is the picture of study room. Alright, and this is the picture of principal's office. And the next picture is of medical room. Let's have the look at the activity portion. Match the following animals with their house. Write their names in the box. So, pictures of animals are given and their house picture is also given. I have already done it. You can just check it. And we have to write the name of the house in the yellow box. So that also I've already done. First picture is of cow and the cow's house is this, right? So the answer is written shed. This is called shed. Next picture is of a dog. Where does a dog live? Or you can say puppy. Where does a puppy live? Yes, this is the correct answer. A dog or a puppy, he lives in kennel. What do we call it, children? We call it kennel. Next is a picture of a hen. Where does a hen live? A hen lives in coop. A hen lives in coop. Okay, the next picture is of a frog. The frog lives in pond. The frog lives in pond. And the bird, where does the bird live? The bird lives in the nest. And the horse lives in the stable. So I hope this is clear to you. So children, we have discussed all the important exercise. Thank you for watching my video. Stay tuned with me for more such videos. Till then, goodbye.